My name is Mary.
And I'm Arvid.
And we are the makers of the Omniphone. The goal of the Omniphone is to make an inclusive instrument, and that means an object so that everybody can play music and enjoy it.
The instrument is suitable for a wide range of different goals. For example, motoric skill training, relaxation, or
nonverbal communication, and much more.
Indeed.
What I find beautiful about Omniphone is to be able to empower people that are usually only left on the observing side, and to see them take it into their own hands and finally play music themselves and really enjoy themselves.
What I really enjoy when making music together with somebody on this instrument is that we can really have a dialogue, even if the person doesn't really have much other means of expressing themselves.
While developing Omniphone, we wanted to base our design decisions upon research. So we sought to evaluate the instrument by making a form that we could observe mood of the participants and the creativity, how playful they were while playing.
This instrument is 3D printed. We 3D printed out of a filament that is actually recycled plastic packaging, as it is our intention to try to make it as sustainable as possible in the production.
I really like now the texture and the smoothness. It prints, the settings are very good now.
Het eerste voordeel is dat je het kunt printen in elke kleur die je wil en elke maat die je wil. Dus je kunt het eigenlijk gewoon op iedereen individueel printen.
In the last 3 months, we've been kindly hosted by the Reinaarde Care Institution and the Recreatie Residency, in which we could develop a new version and go really into depth, since we were able to be really close to the caretakers, the clients, the adaptation technician here. And it really allowed us to take a very big step forward in the playability and the ergonomics of the instrument.
Since 2015, we've been improving this idea of an inclusive instrument through several iterations, really trying to put forward the ability of people. We've been trying to get closer to something very intuitive. So this was first of a tapping prototype, which was only possible for a certain group of people. Now with this prototype, we included stroking and also light feedback. And with this prototype, we tried to go very far in including as many abilities as possible, such as a lot of tactility and also light feedback, vibration feedback, to get an overall sensation of playing music.
Die. Die, ja. Heel leuk. Heel leuk, ja.
Nee, ik kon het rustig schrijven, ik viel bijna in slaap.
Oh, heel gek. Aankraan kom ik wel. Kan ik wel rustig.
Design in healthcare is important because it brings uniqueness and diversity to everyday life.